So Lou Perez, you just won the ultimate Oregon golf road trip. What are you going to do?
We're not going to Disneyland. We're going to start at Pumpkin with our buddy here, Dominic, and then he's hosting us here. And then we're going to hit the road and we're going to go to Bandit and play on Media Day at Old McDonald. And then we're going to stay at Bandit. They're hosting us. And then the next day we're going to play 36 holes at Bandit. We're going to play Pacific Dunes, one of my favorite places, absolutely. And then we're going to play the trails. We stay at Bandon again, and then we hop on the bus, Gus, and we go to Bend. And we're going to play Tetherro, where we're going to meet David Kidd.
Oh, you kid?
Yes. And then we're going to hit the Pronghorn, and we're going to be hosted by Michael down at Pronghorn. We're going to stay there. Wednesday night, Thursday morning, we play Brazada Ranch with Michael, and then
Michael Marion.
Yes, and then we're gonna go to back to Pronghorn, stay there that night. The next day, we play Pronghorn.
Oh my goodness!
Yeah. So, if you were to put this in one sentence, what would you call this trip?
A trip of a lifetime.